Never seen something like this before. So cool. It's not bright, but it's something at least. I'm here alone. No one knows I'm even here, which is the scary part. There's also another place. No one knows I'm here. My dad is at a park near here. He doesn't even know. My dad's at a trailer park near here. He doesn't even know I'm here. He doesn't even know that I was at his place. My mom went home to mow the lawn, so I don't know. This is so dangerous and what I'm doing. Wow, it's so cool. I don't really want to go near the back rooms unless I have someone with me, which no one knows I'm here. I'm just exploring here. By myself. I walked here all by myself too. Scariest thing I've ever done, and also stupidest thing, because there's a main road. Some person could like come here and kidnap me for all they care. No one would really notice. So, oh, there's a bird. So cool here. My mom's gonna shed a brick when she finds out that I've been here without her or without anyone. They're gonna be shitting bricks. So, there. I was just in that building. Not 100%, but I was kinda in that building, so yeah. There's this. There's a tree thing right there, but it's like a, yeah. I actually like graffiti. That's a weird thing. No one actually knows that about me. Is that I like graffiti? This one's blocked off, but you can get in from the other side. So to be honest, I don't know what this place was, and it kind of freaks me out because like, actually that way there's a police station, so I could be in big trouble, especially because my parents don't know I'm here. Wow, here's an opening. The graffiti, it's so cool because like you get to see what type of people were here. It's cool. I know it's like bad. Oh, I'm stepping on glass. I know it's like bad, like most things that they're saying, but it's cool because you get to see so many people been here. I'm not here to take or destroy anything. I'm not here to take anything. I'm not here to destroy anything. I'm just here to what other people that do what I'm doing right now. I'm just here to document, I guess you could say. What's here? Oh, there's a back. Never saw that. Oh, and also, hi, I don't have glasses on, so I can't really see anything far away, so there could be someone in there and I don't even know it, or something bad, like I can't really see far away. I heard something. Haunted abandoned store. Yeah, that's it's just my echo, I think. I don't know. Anyone can be here. I'm so scared. I should probably be getting back soon. I don't really want to go near the back of the thing, because for all I know, people could be there, in there, waiting for me to go back there so they could kill me or do bad stuff or anything, or something bad. There's a lot of graffiti. 315. Skrillex suck. I can't even see. 420, 315, the hood, whatever the fuck that is. There's a Nazi sign. Yeah, totally. There's a number on there, so I'm not gonna show the number. But there's a number right there. Actually, no, who cares? Stepping on glass and I'm stepping on stuff that makes noise and it echoes because there's nothing here. Like, hello! It echoes. So it's scaring the living shit out of me. Oh, I never even saw that. It turns out 420. What is that? I don't know what that is. I could get really hurt if I fall down. I'm not gonna really do anything bad. Like, there was another site that I really want to check out, but I'm also scared. I just want to look around here. Oh, it's 7 minutes. There's more over here. This is the outside view. Tons of graffiti. It's amazing how much there is. I've only seen this place from the road over there. So I didn't really know how big this place was until I'm here. And again, I'm saying my parents don't even know I'm here. No one knows I'm here, so I could get murdered and no one would know where I was. Unless they find the camera. This camera, no, someone takes the camera. But I don't really know what happened because when I first moved here, which was like seven or something. Seven? Yeah, around 7 years ago when I moved here. When I moved here, it was around 7 years ago. This place was still shut down. So this place has been shut down for a long time. And I really don't know why or what happened here. And I really want to know. This door is bothering me. See the door handle? Like, this door is bothering the shit out of me. Because it's locked. And it bothers me. So, padlocks on this place. What happened here? Oh, tons of spray paint. No trespassing signs here. So, like, it's a lot of blocks. But it's only this one section that's blocked off, except for the back over here. Because you can't crawl in there. I'm just like, I don't know how many places were here, actually. Oh my god, it's a fucking bird. Fucking, I literally almost, I got attacked by a bird. So you can crawl in through here. I can at least crawl in through here. I don't really want to go in because it's dark. Not going any farther in there. It's just, I just want to see how this place is. My mom could be home, or at my dad's. Oh no, more spray paint. Empty. I actually want to start spray painting, because it seems so cool, but it's probably illegal. Right? Probably. I don't want to go on the grass because I have shorts and there are ticks probably back there, so I don't want to go back there. Probably only go to here. There's a back. Tons of... Kind of want to climb on top of the building. If there was a ladder, I probably would. So I'm gonna go back down that way on the thing. And see if there's anything over there that I could see. Or any more graffiti, I mean. Like, I don't know if graffiti is illegal. If it is, like, I probably still would do it. I don't know what that is, but whatever. So here's where I was in the first time. This was the first thing that I was in. This. I'm guessing this is the entrance right here. Our original entrance. So probably after this, I'll take a few pictures. And I'll leave and go back. So I have like a few more things. Oh shit, that was in 1010? Wow. Help me, please. Oh, there's a little party. Oh, huge fucking parking lot. I don't know what this place used to be. There's more graffiti back there. Another Nazi sign. Oh, that's just lovely. Again, I don't have any spray paint with me or anything, so I didn't do any of this. I didn't vandalize any of this. This is actually literally the first time I've ever been here. This metal door. Oh, it's just so cool. It's a chair. Kind of want it. Oh, I don't feel safe. I heard something and I don't know what it was. And now I'm gonna leave. Fuck the pictures. I heard someone breathe. Like, I heard that and I, oh my God, no, 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 no. If I get a bad feeling, I stick with it. I don't do anything. What was that store? Anyone, look it up. I don't know. You probably could find me after that, so. I don't care. I really want to know what the store was. This is a long video. I'm not editing it at all. Like, there's no edits, as you can see. It's just me walking around. There's nothing. I'm all by myself. So, here's one of the stores. There's this one, which I call this place the Zombies R Us. So. This is the place. There's another thing over there. I don't know. Can I zoom in? Oh, yeah, I can zoom in. I totally forgot about that. Whatever that place is called. I'm gonna get a little closer to this place. Oh, shit. I don't know if I was spotted or what. Because I'm not supposed to be here. No one's supposed to be in here. This is literally no trespassing. So I can get in really big trouble if someone finds me. Shit. I'm stopped. I'm scared. Flea market, whatever. So, yeah. I hope he's safe. Okay, that car left.